taking is
making. It cannot always be night.
Sir, that's not the word. Well, six of my mic. He's out of sight. Whoa, he got me pipe. Get that light. Six on the spot.
Vein as a V trigger, so we'll have to see if that comes up tonight.
Definitely can. Final flash knee could come in.
His opponent for this match from Redwood, California, weighing in at 300 pounds, Lumber
Sometimes the faster, quicker man kind of gives Lumberjack a little bit of trouble.
Now, Raymond,
Lumberjack, a big guy.
A little bit lighter, but you give him the advantage in terms of speed.
He has to stick and move.
That's right, stick and move. And stick and hand down. Everybody is the same size.
That's the thing. Lumberjack has trouble sometimes with smaller guys.
That's right. Speed can overcome strength if you know how to use it.
Tall individual. Not many people around on the roster. The Northwestern actually looked Lumberjack eye to eye.
That's right. And Lumberjack being one of those men that takes that plane to be big in the West Coast.
All right, lock it up. Outside headlock is Dante King. Jack now trying to get out of it by lifting him. King hangs onto that hip.
What is that? Not fazed by that shoulder block.
He's just said, well, it's kind of like rushing up. He's the pit bull brushing off the flea. I think he's gonna have to rethink his game plan here. There's a big boot right to the face. King gonna climb up and go higher up district.
HRD, Ken.
Last five. Rolls through. Pick up the pinning combination that time.
See Lumberjack on the outside, not taking a break.
Oh, I'm not scared.
Lumberjack got a new thing to his game plan a little bit. Goes Dante. Knocks it out to the floor. Mexico now working on Lumberjack.
Oh!
Back into the ring now.
Get up! That
close to the other one. Oh, the other one got him.
Oh, what a lariat there by Lumberjack. That turned him inside out, man.
I'm telling you, shades of Stan Hansen right there. Two count. Now Lumberjack going to use his weight to his advantage. Oh, dropping that forearm.
No.
Third one. Oh my God.
The sound of that fist slamming across the chest like that.
I could just break the ribs. Great job now. One arm slam. Lumberjack is taking complete control of this match. Back now. Oh, there's the body block. Looks like he's going to get it over. That can probably do it if he rolls him up. One, two. Some resiliency there.
That's right, Dante King showing some signs of life, trying to survive against the Lumberjack.
Running about the count is Lumberjack.
That's right, Ken, you see Lumberjack now going back to work on Dante King. Oh my goodness!
What a big shot by Lumberjack. It took down a Redwood with that one.
For sure, Ken.
Oh! Could have taken down two Redwoods.
The sound of that chop too sounds like a big pan going right up against your chest.
Well, double. Oh. You've been watching JD Mason matches. Oh, big elbow.
That's right, Ken. JD Mason, a master of the chop, but you see.
Oh. Zach. That by grabbing on. Oh, there he goes down into the second. Off the ropes. Shoulder block. Staggers Lumberjack. And now forearm. To the buckle.
What a good spine buster there from Lumberjack.
Oh my God.
Just the impact going on under the mat.
Only a two count. Just pounding away at Dante King. I think Lumberjack has put him away numerous times. Oh, goodness. Run the senton.
All that weight is crashing down. See, once again, Dante King getting the shoulder up.
Lumberjack feeling a little frustrated.
Yeah, the look on Lumberjack's face says everything. He's thinking to himself, what do I have to do to put Dante King away?
Young man is very resilient, we'll say that. Lumberjack is going up on the second rope. Caught him coming in.
Yeah!
Oh, there it is.
That final flash knee connecting.
Go up top. Oh, and drops down hard on Lumberjack with a flying body splash. Oh, and he just kicks out.
Dante King just showed everything in his arsenal against Lumberjack. And Lumberjack still able to.
Dante King not going to move in for the kill. He feels he has Lumberjack down. Looks like he's going to go for it again. Oh no, Lumberjack catches him. Gross. Oh my goodness.
That looked like a modified sling blade.
Yeah!
Kick, Enziguri. Staggers Lumberjack. Oh, and a discus left. That was a big discus forearm right there.
Yeah, that big elbow, stunning.
Get him away. Out.
See, Dante King didn't get that cover good enough, which allowed Lumberjack to get that shoulder up in time.
Yeah, he needs to lay all that body weight across the shoulder to move that leg. Man's getting behind Dante. Another leg.